What we try to do is keep it funny, obviously, but try to be frank and try to give honest opinions. But this is so humbling. It's so awesome to have an opportunity to speak with real people instead of just being a graphic designer sitting in my studio designing a book or designing a project or designing a campaign and then sending it out and saying, hey, good luck, sucker. We're putting together three ideas that I love: culture, food, and friends.